Hi, I'm Matthew Coast, head dating coach and founder over at commitmentconnection.com. And in today's video, we're going to talk about, is it love? Here are the signs. And so if this is your first time to our channel, make sure that you go down and hit the subscribe button and let's get started. So you like this guy. Maybe he's sweet and kind and cuddly, or maybe he's really rugged and intense. And you want to know if it's love, if it's true love, if it's real. Is it real? And so here are some signs that you want to look for. Number one, this one's about you, actually. And it's, do you know what you want? Do you know what kind of a man you want? I'm not talking about like some kind of idealism thing going on here where, you know, you have some kind of crazy idealistic expectation of men, which a lot of women tend to have. Guys have it with women too. And, but you know what kind of a guy you want, and this is the guy that you're looking for, and you know it. That's a good sign that there's some real love going on there. Number two, and this is more about the relationship in general, is, you know, the chemistry is strong, but it's not just a physical chemistry. The difference between lust and love is, in one sense, it's that lust is like this physical attraction that you have with somebody, whereas the love connection is more of like an emotion, like a deep emotional, almost spiritual type connection, as well as the physical connection that you might have. So what kind of a connection do you have? Are your lives in alignment? Do you guys have similar values? Are you moving in the same direction? So sign number three is that you are good friends at the base level. So you're good friends first, and you trust each other from experience and not just from words. You want to make him a friend first. You know, even if you ended up sleeping with him really soon, you got to have that friendship layer there, or it's not. It's probably not going to end up working out long term. Sign number four. Your life is its best that it's ever been. You can always tell when a relationship is toxic because you don't really like the person that you've become, and you're kind of becoming that person just to kind of please this guy. You're not growing and striving for your own personal growth and development. It's more like you're not growing together. It's more like you're just, you know, treating each other like a parent would a child or something. On the other hand, if you're really in love and it's true love with a guy, you're going to be living your life to the fullest. Things are going to be going really well because you're going to be supporting each other in what it is that you're doing. There's going to be an alignment with each other, and you're going to be moving and pushing each other forward in a healthy way, not in an unhealthy way, which happens a lot, is one person or the other will try to prod the other person forward. But if it's healthy and it's true love, then there'll be a healthy alignment. There'll be a healthy growth and movement forward in both of your lives. And so the fifth sign that you want to look for is that it's not just some kind of conditional love, but it's like this strong bond that can't be broken, and that's unconditional and totally accepting and like super, it's super love. When you love somebody unconditionally, it's like you can peer deep into the purity of their soul. And, you know, there might be ups and downs, there might be hard times, maybe he's got, you know, some issues that he's got to work through, you've got issues that you've got to work through, but it's accepting, it's unconditional. You accept and totally love each other for who you are, instead of making it based on maybe something that they do or how they act or whether or not they do something. So that's it. Those are the signs. Is it true love? I don't know. You tell me. Thanks for watching this video. If you're ready to know exactly what to say and do to attract the man and the relationship you've always wanted, click on the button on the right-hand side of this video and go to our website.